goddamn freaking blueberry with the freaking pike trying to lock me in there. I was kidding. I saw a chest they opened and then they parked in the freaking way and tried to lock me in there. But stupid them, they didn't realize that. I'm trying to get there on the vehicle, I just walked into it.
Alright, I'm at the positions, clearing it out. Oh, we got like Frodo here interfering. Damn it. Goddamn Blade. Couldn't it just fucking leave me alone? I don't want to deal with you right now.
Yeah. You just want to finish it and get done.
That's okay, I'll kill him. Zombie apocalypse. One mag and a bleed strike. Yes. When I first met my spoken, where is this thing?
Down the temple, Frodo.
Is it?
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah. Smooth like a hot comb on the nip ass. I walked up on the paralyzed neck was smelling sweet in the plate of yams with extra syrup. Eyes beaming like four carrots a piece, just blinding the nigga. Felt like I cheated the whole order that presidential. My heart would be so damn fast. Never knowing this moment would bring another life. Boom. Two more suiciders could go for them tonight. One moment you freak with the booty clubs. I wonder if dying in Crucible counts too.
No, because
I had the
Vanguard bounty before when we were doing the Crucible and I died. Because they wouldn't make that happen because then you die too easy in Crucible.
Well, it just teach you not to go do Crucible when you're in the middle of a grinding bounty.
Yeah. But it's that.
Yes?
Let's go.
No.
God damn you! Okay.
Now there's like a dot left on it. We can just go to the tower so I can find out the fucking number.
Hold on, I'm up above. Let me see if I can grab another green.
Okay.
I'm just getting back around to the surface here.
Yeah, I'm gonna come back.
Because if it's just one more, and then you're like, one more, and you're like, one more, but I think I got time to finish one more. Get the hell out of here and go find one.
I bet you $5 he's not gonna level up. $5 he's not gonna level up.
If so, Chris, I'm gonna delete you from my friends list.
Oh, oh boom! Friends list quota. About to pick one up, guys. Get ready. I don't know what it is though, so it could be not. It could be something that you can't even do. And
I feel like he's getting like research help, Guardians.
No ghosts can detect this message.
Fallen. I'm near a bunch of fallen now. Cryptarch, Scandalous, Scrawled, and Fallen House.
Yeah.
That's scam.
Well, there's multiple houses in Fallen.
I'm right here by it. That's right by where I picked it up too.
Isn't the next thing the House of Wolves?
House of Wolves, yeah, Fallen DLC.
Can't wait to see that. Probably another level cap increase there.
Oh yeah.
I mean, otherwise, this would be the point of me. Next is like more probably another raid too.
Oh yeah.
Yeah,
everything, more of everything.
Scan that bitch.
Scan.
Level up!
Oh, I knew it! My gut said, the Grace State said, one more! It really is all I need. One more.
My game froze.
Did it? Is it still froze?
it was registering so many things at once, like the Vanguard bubble up.
Like I said too, people, you gotta expect this weekend with the holiday weekend, the last weekend before the holiday. Parents are literally just telling their kids to go to the room and play video games and stay out of their fucking way while they get ready for the holidays and shit. Tax servers. Definitely. Alright, hit the tower, clean our shit up, and I'm gonna get off because I've been standing here for 12 hours and I haven't eaten much all day. I'll be back tomorrow, 9 a.m. as normal, 9 to 10 a.m. till about 5 or 6 p.m. Just basically starting off with Destiny. I still have a lot to do on my to-do list. One of those is tons of bounties and exotic bounty and Crucible level to get Crucible stuff. That will help unlock a new legendary gun I want.
You get, you can get an exotic weapon, right?
Yeah, I get an I'm getting an exotic pulse rifle that's like covered in bone. You know.
I want my exotic bounty for a primary.
That's what it is. It's an exotic for primary.
Damn.
But I'll tell you right now, a good you know, it's about balancing out. You got to realize purple ammo is pretty obsolete in a Crucible, so you only have primary and secondary weapon. So and then you have one exotic only. I have an exotic sniper rifle, an exotic fusion rifle, and a decent backup legendary fusion rifle. And then for my main weapons, if you have an exotic, you just have to have that good legendary backup, which is Murmur right now. And then if something better comes along, great. I have some shotguns and shit I could use. I have a couple other fusion rifles I could go play with as well. So I have like three fusion rifles and three shotguns I can take in. I don't see sniping being my forte, to be honest, on PvP right now. Yeah. Not in these small maps. Oh, GTA. Definitely go to the Postmaster because we did so many planetary events. But yet there's nothing here. Huh?
We already got a
thing
event earlier,
remember? Oh, you only get one of it. I just get what they give me when they give it to me.
Nice.
Almost level 26. Mode of light. That's crap.
What is it?
Got a few rangers to accept real quick. And then head down to my Vanguard and get my new thing.
Break down my gear and get out of here.
And then all I need is a legendary helmet. And then I'm... What? Chris?
More strange boy.
Okay, Chris, calm your tits, bro.
They're so hard, they're frothy.
I mean, like, I need 6 more to get an exotic helmet.
Nice. Don't forget you can do the Motes of Light, people, to buy the exotic engram. If it's not one you want or can use, you can break it down for an exotic shard, which basically means 25 Motes of Light is equal to 7 strange coins.
Damn, so close to leveling up, but... Now I'm breaking everything out.
Alright, let me check my bounties here, just for shits and giggles, where we end for the night. Nice, I got 3 out of 5 on my suicide.
Knucklehead.
Yeah, fully modded.
Knucklehead. Yeah, that's the one about, yeah, I need 6 more 3 points for that one.
Yeah, it's the best PvP helmet for hunters, I think. Alright guys, that's it. Good rolling with you. See you tomorrow. Alright, boys and girls, I am Stardust Samurai, your Stellar Sherpa, the Great Sage, your Seder host with the most, the Digital Druid himself. It's been a long day here, it's been a fun day. Grand Theft Auto, tons of money making, heists, and just so much. And then going into Destiny and really grinding on those small things we need to grind. Don't forget, you can watch us on M4GTV YouTube and here on Geekly Gaming Network on Twitch TV. You can join our other streamers, AJ Fitz Gaming, Mega Assassin, Outlaw Damage, Drugs Bunny, Hacksaw, Gold Fox Dragon, The Real Easy A, AJ Fitz Gaming, and GameMan745, DJC, DJA, and DJJ, and all the rest. If I forgot, you're typing Geeks, Links, Pages, Vote, Beats, and the rest. I'm out of here, motherfuckers. It's been a great 12-hour stream, and I can't breathe. Don't forget.